Hello, I'm Sandra Fenzel. I'm originally from Austria, from the nice mountain region of Salzburg. And now I live in lovely Munich in Bavaria in Germany. And yeah, I'm a professional photographer. I'm specialized on horse photography and also horse photography workshops. And yeah, as I'm always outside, winter as summer, and as I'm also traveling a lot, giving also courses, workshops in Iceland and yes, Austria and quite cold regions, I'm very happy that I found the Valarat photography hand gloves, because they are really incredible warm. I have those merino liners now, I'm wearing those now, and they are really warm until I would say about -5 degrees. You have really full feeling in your fingers, so it's very easy that you can change the settings at your camera. And yeah, when it's really extremely cold, then I put on the so-called VS gloves from Valarat. They are even warmer because they are thicker, as you can see. And also when it's very wet and very windy, like it is often in Iceland, you never know in Iceland how the weather is gonna be. So in Iceland mainly I wear those ones then, because as you can see also the surface is protecting you against the humidity and also against the wind. When you feel like you cannot touch or cannot make the settings and change the settings in a good way, then you only go like this. This is really handy. You have those little holes in your main photographer fingers, and it's very easy that you can change everything. And once you are finished with it, you go back into the very warm glove. So I can really highly recommend for all people who do, like I do, mostly outdoor photography with available light, and also like in regions which have snow and which have the cold. It's really, really good quality. It comes from Norway and I'm like total fan of it. So for any photographer who wants to have warm hands and therefore also will have sharp pictures because not of shivering, so I can really recommend the Valarat photography gloves. Take care and have fun. Yours, Sandra.